तंबाकू तंबाकू क्यों पकड़ते हो हमेशा? उस दिन भी आपने ही तंबाकू कहा था, टोबैको। उसके अलावा और भी हैं अच्छे अच्छे लोग विच आर इन सिलेबस। टोबैको इज नॉट इन योर सिलेबस। अच्छा तंबाकू क्यों कहते हो? थैंक यू। तो व्हाट वाज द लास्ट टॉपिक नरुला? एम आई ऑडिबल? Am I audible? Zaid season, it extends in between our. Zaid extends in between our. Rabi and Kharif. Rabi and Kharif seasons. Rabi and Kharif seasons. This is the short tenure of agriculture crops which are ready to harvest in 45 to 60 days basically pulses produce in this season like moong moong masoor masur gram gram etc. Cucumber and watermelon are also possible to produce in this season. Major crops. As per available geographical and climatic conditions, crops are generally. It is okay. Faster. As per available geographical and climatic conditions, variety of crops produced in. Variety of crops produced in different regions of country basically crops are categorized into two categories: food crops and non-food crops. Food crops and non-food crops. First, food crops, rice. Rice is known as a tropical crop. Rice is a tropical crop. And it is a staple diet of India, staple food crop of India. India is the second largest producer after China, Rice means paddy. Rice require 25 degrees Celsius
average temperature, at the place of average, what another word we can use? Mean monthly temperature. Very good. Average temperature, 25 degrees Celsius throughout the season. And Arman, how can we calculate the mean monthly? How can we calculate the mean or average? Total production divided by the number of months. Chaliye, continue. 25 degrees Celsius as an average temperature required for a rice. At the time of sowing, temperature should be range between of 30 to 35 degrees Celsius. 30 to 35 degrees Celsius and harvesting 30 to 35 degrees Celsius, 30 to 35 degrees Celsius. At the time of harvesting, 25 to 30, rice require more than 100 centimeters annual rainfall. More than 100 centimeters annual rainfall, but it can also produce, rice can also produce in areas receiving less than 100 centimeters through irrigation facilities. Through irrigation facilities, example Punjab, Haryana. In Punjab and Haryana, 80% of a total land mass, it is irrigated through the, sorry, it has comes under the irrigated land for the production of rice. Through the artificial means of irrigation through which the production is possible to produce in such areas where less than 100 centimeters annual rainfall records, less than 100 centimeters annual rainfall, soil, rice require clay soils which can retain water. Rice require clay soils which can retain water for longer duration but it can also possible to produce in rice is also possible to produce in alluvial and deltaic soils with application of fertilizers alluvial and deltaic soils deltaic deltaic soils with application of fertilizers last boy which type of a soil present in a Punjab second last boy next to Sahash Yes. Which type of a soil generally found in Punjab? Third bench, next to Ashim. Alluvial soils. Yes. Second bench, next to Kritika. Sit down, all of you. Kritika. Next to Kritika, yes. Your name? Deeksha. Alluvial soils generally call as the there is generally as the deficiency of a nitrogenous content. Why? Why do we call the alluvial soils? They are generally having the deficiency of nitrogenous content. Nitrogenous content means organic matter. for the dead and decomposed part of plants, animals is also known as a humus. इसकी deficiency होती है. क्यों कहा जाता है? Yes, Diksha. You read the first chapter, resources, last topic, soil. Do you know the answer? Second last goal, second row. Next. Who will answer? Yes, Pushkar will answer. Pushkar. ये क्या होता है? आता है आपको? Alluvial soils are formed through the process of erosion, transportation and deposition of sediments by the river. So such kind of soils which are eroded, deposited by the river, they are generally having the deficiency of humus. Because every year, river, it deposits the sediments along their valleys. Thank you, Pushkar. So let's continue. Soils, deltaic soils, with application of fertilizers. Varieties, the important varieties of a rice, which are generally produced in India are Aus, A-U-S, Aus Aman Boro, these three varieties of a rice can possible to produce in a 1 year in a one particular agriculture fields. Only the these three varieties of a rice can possible to produce throughout the year in Assam and Meghalaya. Assam and Meghalaya. Rice is possible to produce in Punjab once in a year, but in Assam thrice in a year. Through these three varieties, Aus Aman Boro, rice is a labor-intensive crop because at the time of sowing and harvesting, a large number of workforce is required. But in a parts of Punjab and Haryana, through the mechanization, use of machines in agriculture, harvesting process is basically done through the threshers, combines. Clear? Labor-intensive crop. Labor play the important role for its production. Next are the areas, major producing areas of rice, Assam, Meghalaya, West Bengal, Tamil Nadu, ये seeds की varieties हैं, जो genetically modified HYV seeds हैं, उनकी तीन varieties हैं. जो एक एरिया में एक एग्रीकल्चर फील्ड में तीन एग्रीकल्चर सीजन में सेपरेटली प्रोड्यूस की जा सकती ओनली इन असम नॉट इन अदर पार्ट्स व्हाई बिकॉज असम हैज देयर आर जनरली एज सच ज्योग्राफिकल एंड क्लाइमेटिक कंडीशंस प्रिवेल थ्रू आउट द ईयर पंजाब में विंटर्स होते हैं विंटर्स आर नॉट फेवरेबल फॉर द प्रोडक्शन ऑफ राइस ठीक है चलिए वेस्ट बंगाल असम मेघालय तमिलनाडु केरल आंध्र प्रदेश एंड पंजाब हरियाणा उत्तर प्रदेश क्लियर नेक्स्ट यस हाँ जी इट डिपेंड अपॉन अ फार्मर बिकॉज ऑफ 1 year prior, the government has announced the MSP, minimum support price. It's a 2021 going on, July, August month chal raha hai. Theek hai na? That crop which will be ready for the harvest it will be as a present in a grain markets on a month of September and October of 2022. Uska MSP is saal set ho chuka hai. Theek hai na? Ek saal pehle MSP set kar diya minimum support price. वो फसल आज से एक साल बाद कितने पैसे की बिकेगी फार्मर दे ऑब्टेन द सच इंफॉर्मेशन एंड दे एम्फसाइज ओवर द विच क्रॉप इज द सूटेबल और द प्रॉफिटेबल फॉर देम इट डिपेंड अपॉन अ फार्मर कंपल्शन नहीं हो सकती ठीक है बिकॉज इट्स आर प्रॉपर्टी एज द एक्सक्लूजन ऑफ अ राइट टू प्रॉपर्टी फ्रॉम द लिस्ट ऑफ अ फंडामेंटल राइट्स इट मेक्स एज अ पॉसिबिलिटीज इन अ सच नंबर ऑफ अ स्टेट्स property possessed by the individual it will be the responsible for their own they will be the no infiltration by the government clear anybody else yes productive, it's a profitable for the farmers. It should be banned, but the farmers, they are not having the any other option through which they can earn the better margins. Other crops are possible, for example, if they produce as a vegetable, but the vegetables require as a processing. Processing charges, it will be increased. Uske liye storage facility, it should be as a provided by the government, but government has not provided. They are not having the, any other option. Oil seeds is also as a one of the option, because most number of oil seeds are leguminous plants, which helps to increase the fertility of soils. But their consumption, their prices are the low compared to the food crops. Any other? Option nahi hai hamare paas. Theek hai? If you are emphasizing over organic farming, it will impact on a production. Production, it will decrease simultaneously. Decrease in production means less margin of a profits. So that's why most number of farmers, they are still emphasizing over the only two crops, wheat and rice in Punjab. They are neither prefer to produce the other crop. Another reason is also the smaller land holdings in Punjab. If the fields are smaller, they can't, at least they can sustain with the help of the food crops. How is this possible to them to invest in agriculture for a production of a cash crop from a smaller agriculture fields? उसके लिए fields को बड़ा करना पड़ेगा. उसके लिए क्या करना होगा? The applications of a cooperatives. Through the cooperatives, number of the farmers, if they collide, join together and start to do as a cash crop, commercial crops, but it needs as a capital investment. वो कहाँ से आएगी? It's also the biggest issue because most number of farmers are the poorer. Any other? Wheat, second crop. Wheat, gehu. Wheat is a temperate crop because it requires the cold weather conditions, cold and dry weather conditions desirable for the production of a wheat. It's a temperate crop. Wheat is a temperate crop. Cold and dry weather conditions. Wheat preferably produced in a rabi season. In rabi season, in Indus and Ganga plains, Indus and Ganga plains, introduction of green revolution. Introduction of green revolution, increased production of wheat and rice in northern and the northwestern states of India. Northern and northwestern states of India. Wheat required 21 to 27 degrees Celsius. 21 to 27 degrees Celsius temperature. This is the range of temperature. And how can we calculate the range of temperature? Yes, Kushi? How can we calculate the range of temperature? Maximum temperature minus minimum temperature. Range of temperature. I think you are the maximum. चलिए 21 to 27 degrees Celsius एट द टाइम ऑफ सोइंग सीजन टेम्परेचर इट शुड बी मोर देन 25 degrees Celsius. एंड एट द टाइम ऑफ हार्वेस्टिंग मोर देन 30 degrees Celsius. Baisakhi ka time, April, 30 degree Celsius rainfall, precipitation, 50 to 75 centimeters annual rainfall, 50, to 75 centimeters annual rainfall required for its production, 50 to 75 centimeters annual rainfall, soil alluvial soils, but the rice it can also produce in a mountainous soils through terraced farming, mountainous soils through terraced farming, step farming, important varieties are Sonalika, Pusa 1 and 2, it can also possible to produce in a mountainous soils through step farming. Rain which has caused in a January western disturbances it supports growth of wheat plant because frost occur in this month. Frost occur in this month, it impact on a growth of wheat plant. Major producing areas Punjab, Haryana, Uttar Pradesh, Himachal Pradesh, Uttarakhand, Eastern Rajasthan, Madhya Pradesh, etc. Till there, any questions? Yes. Same season. Slopes of lower parts of the Himalayas. हाँ, शिवालिक्स का जो पार्ट है. Snow occurred above the height of the 4,000 meters from mean sea level. उससे lower जो पार्ट है. आप हमीरपुर डिस्ट्रिक्ट चले जाना, कांगड़ा भी चले जाना, चले आगे ऊना भी चले जाना. Next, millets. Millets are known for its low value. Millets generally they known for their low value, low economic value and high nutritive value. Millets are known as a coarse grains, which are used as a substitutes of a food grains. Substitutes, not as these are the staple diet, as the supportive. Coarse grains, Substitutes of food crops. You are daily using as a rice and a wheat, but the maize used by you on a daily, once in a month, twice, thrice in a month. It's not possible to you to use the maize, bajra throughout the month. Important millets are bajra, jowar, bajra, jowar, ragi, and maize. So first is the bajra. Bajra is known as a pearl millet. P-E-A-R-L. Pearl millet. Bajra is known as the pearl millet. All the millets are possible to produce only in a kharif season. Millets, they are generally produced in a kharif season. So bajra is a pearl millet. P-E-A-R-L. Pearl millet. Which is possible to produce in areas receiving annual rainfall. Kritika, speed, okay? Speed. Aap tab se yehi notice kar rahe ho. Strange. Thank you. Any other? That's it. हमारी कुछ queries हैं, आप solve कर दो. पूछे? Yes. Can you? हाँ जी. आपने पूछा? पूछो. पूछे? जो पूछना है. छोड़िए. Next. Which of the agricultural seasons are there in which we can produce as pulses? Abhi cropping patterns kiye. Usne pulses ka naam liya tha do seasons ke antar. Can you give me the names of such cropping seasons in which we can produce as a pulses? Okay. Aur koi nahi? Aur koi nahi hai? Aapke khyaal se rabi hai. Aur koi nahi hai? आज जब क्लास स्टार्ट की वो जायद से स्टार्ट की थी, उसने पल्सेस ही कहा था, आपने सुना नहीं शायद, क्योंकि आपका ध्यान इधर ही है तब से. चलिए, मिलेट्स, पर्ल मिलेट बाजरा, विच इज पॉसिबल टू प्रोड्यूस इन एरिया रिसीविंग 30 टू 50 सेंटीमीटर एनुअल रेनफॉल. टेम्परेचर इट शुड बी मोर देन 30 डिग्री सेल्सियस. 30 degrees Celsius. Bajra is possible to produce in sandy and black soils.